We start with that breaking news. The call came in about 6:20 p.m. from the Trails End Mobile Home Park near Sierra and Clark Avenues. Another injured man possibly involved in that fight was found near the DMV off Blackstone Avenue, and that's where our Megan Roop is live. She's got more for us now. Megan.
Steph, that's right. That man was actually found right behind us here. He was injured. He had a cuts to his body. He was taken to the hospital, but police say he's expected to be okay. However, those we spoke with at the mobile home park say it's been a frightening evening. A street taped off Monday night inside the Trails End Mobile Home Park. This after a chaotic scene just hours earlier, neighbors hearing it all.
As I came from the store, I heard it, and I just stood there, and I heard something, and I closed the door. An hour later, my husband's calling. I say there's a lot of ambulance, there's fire things.
Police say a man in his 20s got into a fight with at least two other men, possibly three or four. First responders rushing to save his life, the victim dying at Community Regional Medical Center.
He received some injuries from the fight. We haven't concluded what weapon was used. Offhand, it looks like more of a physical fight and possibly a blunt object.
Police say one of the men involved was last seen walking away, headed down Blackstone to this location outside the Fresno DMV.
Officers arrived on scene and located that male, detained him. He also had some injuries consisting of at least a laceration, some significant injuries.
Police say one person involved has been detained. Another person has been questioned. They say there are no outstanding suspects at this time. Reporting just off Blackstone Avenue, Megan Roop, KC24 Local News That Matters.